Let's play What's Inside the Powertorque Engine. Right, what's inside is a piston and the crank and this rod that connects the piston to the crank, which is called a connecting rod. Now, some team of engineers probably spent weeks, sleepless nights for weeks, trying to come up with a name for that.